I'm trying to convince her to go with me tonight. Yeah, she's gonna go. She's gonna end up going. You'll see. Hey guys, what's up? I'm doing a get ready with me for rave day because today's rave day. I'm going to see Black Tiger, Sex Machine, and Taiwachi, and I'm really excited. But I woke up on my period. Why today? So I'm shaking a little bit. I'm a little bit like anxious. Can you feel my aggression? But anyway, that's not the point of the video. The point of the video is we're getting ready for rave day. The rave starts at 7 and it's 3. I'm going to go drop off a package. And I have this Gymshark package that just came. And I'm gonna do a haul for you guys in a week. I'm excited. I haven't opened it yet. And then... but I can't film it this... fuck, I should just start over. And I picked up my Gymshark...
oh my god.
I picked up my Gymshark package, so expect a Gymshark haul in the next week because I can't do it this week because I'm on my period. But then we're gonna go to Ulta. We're gonna pick out some rhinestones because I wanna do this cool look, like you'll see it right here. And this girl on TikTok does this look and like, you should go follow her because she has really cool looks. I'm gonna try it. It's not gonna be amazing because I'm not a makeup artist, but we're gonna get a curling iron from Ulta because I need another one. I'm gonna get Dutch because you should treat yourself. This is the longest intro of my life. You guys probably don't think it's long, but look how gross my face is. Okay, we're gonna get going. I will see you when I get to Ulta, okay? Wow! Hi, I made it to Ulta. It's so weird filming with you.
It's okay.
Did you see any of the videos that I posted though?
Hey guys, we're at Target. Do I look like her?
On your...
at 4,000 a pop.
Of like you?
I saw the one of us.
Oh, okay. Both of them? There's two.
There's two of them?
Yeah.
What's the other one? That is so
crazy. Of us shopping?
I thought that was the same day.
No. Anyway, we're at Ulta. And I picked up a friend. She doesn't want to be filmed, so it's top of her head. Her hair looks good though. Like, look at her hair. It looks good.
I woke up like this.
You look good. I'm trying to convince her to go with me tonight.
Die.
She's gonna go. She's gonna end up going. You'll see. She's gonna end up going.
Or not.
Picked up Dutch. We're at Ulta. I'm gonna go in and try to find some gems
for my face.
Yeah, I'll show you what I get. Okay, bye. We did it! She's going with us, guys. I told you. I convinced her. Yeah, we're gonna go. Yeah, I'll show you the rest later, but I got the diamonds for my makeup. And
all that matters.
And yeah, that's all that matters. And we'll show you outfits when we get there. Is that a curve?
I thought you just hit the f***ing curve.
Did I? I think I did, but it was like so smooth that I was like... okay, anyways. I have a big car, you know what that means? Yeah guys, we're going to Kaiwachi and BTSM.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Just kidding. I hope you enjoy this vlog because it's gonna be kind of a little bit hectic.
Woo!
Woo! Let's go! Open!
Sesame!
Oh my god. Okay, I'll see you guys when we're getting ready.
Hello, we're back. We're getting ready and I'm gonna show you what I got. I look like really bad right now, but it'll be better. So I got the curling iron, the Conair Pro, whatever, and it's just a wand. And I got some stuff from Ulta. I got this e.l.f. like clear brow stay thing. And then I got white liner. Yeah, I got a white primer. And then this is from the Revolution. I don't know if I'm gonna use this, but it's like pink, like glitter, eyeshadow glitter. This is Eylure. I love the lashes, so we're gonna try this. It's a little bit more like calm than my other lashes. And then I went to a nail supply store and got these for the look. And we're just gonna get ready. You're probably not gonna be able to see her because I can't move the freaking thing around my sink. But here she is. I don't know. I don't even know if I'm gonna do good at this.
It's okay. You know, usually the first time you ever do something, that's like the best time.
What?
No, seriously. Fucking eyelashes.
I know. They know. My friend. brows.
That black got like all over.
Whoa, that's like a fluffy brow.
What are you doing?
Oh, that's it.
Whoa, that's kind of cool. Why do I kind of like that?
This girl was like, how I do my brows, and she did the fluffy brow thing, and I was like, yo. And then she
told me. Let me try that real quick.
Yeah, shoot. Like, I kinda like it. Okay, please focus. I'm done. Why are you not focusing? I'm done with my makeup. Bad lighting. Where's our good lighting? But yeah, I'm done with my makeup and my hair. And let me show you Carolyn's, even though this bad lighting in here. Like, jeez. Oh, you can see better now. Should I do mascara or no?
I don't know, honestly.
I feel like this is very like jewels.
Oh my god.
We said that I was jewels and then she's Maddie because of her rhinestones. Look at, oh, so cute. We're very opposite, like.
We're yeah. Opposite, we're all both wearing black.
Our makeup and our hair and stuff is opposite. I have like curly hair and you have, you know. I'm obsessed with this makeup. I don't know if I should do mascara. Like looking at myself, I feel like I should.
Wait, let me just talk.
I feel like I should do mascara looking at myself. Like I'm just like, it's like cool, but like I feel like I need something. I feel like I need it. Okay. We're doing it on my phone because I left my camera inside.
Let's party!
Yeah, there's her outfit she's wearing. Extension jersey and the dolls kill. Look at our face. Look at our face.
Don't look at me.
And this is my outfit. Yeah, okay.
I'm the
that
white.
Was a really bad vlog.
I'm sorry, bro.
It's a really bad vlog. But yeah, just did the face shims. Put on the mascara. Tops from Shake Hawaii and then her tops from Dolls Kill. I hope we're driving okay. Hey guys, so it's the next day. I'm editing the video right now. I just have to say, we ran into some problems at the rave. So on TikTok, everybody kept saying that the rave culture is like changing and it's getting more party-like and more like rude and not as plur. If you don't know what plur is, it's peace, love, unity, and respect. And that's why I go to raves, is because of that aspect, is everybody's very nice and whatever. We were at the rave and we were going straight and we were almost at the front. Carolyn was leading and pulling me and my boyfriend was behind me and we all had like a train. Carolyn stopped and this girl was like, nope, you're not going any further. And I didn't hear that. And Carolyn was like, that girl just said something really rude to me. She won't let me go further. And we weren't at the front. We were like two rows away from the railing. When she told me, I was like, let's just go around her then. So then we go back and we go around her just to try to like avoid conflict because I don't know why she was so angry and she wouldn't let us by. So then Carolyn actually got to the railing and she was at the railing and I was like being pulled by her still. And the girl saw us and she put her arm around me and she's like, no further, honey, like I said. And I looked at her and I was like, I'm sorry I'm being pulled. Like my boyfriend was behind me and he didn't really know what was going on. And in that moment, I was very just, I didn't want to get kicked out from fighting or anything. I just didn't even care about the railing at that point. I was like, I don't know why this girl is mad. We should just like back off and like leave. But it was just so messed up because she was looking at me, like taunting me, like, you can't go any further. You can't go any. And I was just like, I don't know what her problem was. It's not like she was on the railing and we were pushing her over. We were just going around her to get to the railing. And my friend was on the railing. I was like, I can't get up. Like, I was talking to Carolyn, she was right there. I was like, I can't get up, she's holding me. She's holding me like this, like, kind of like around my neck. And I was just like, I don't want to get in a fight. I don't want to get kicked out. Let's just leave, whatever. And I was very ticked off by her, and it was just very rude. And I've never had that in my entire life. I've been raving for 7 years. It's insane to me that someone would do that to me, and I didn't do anything to her. I was being very nice and I was like, I'm sorry I'm being pulled, all this. I was not being rude to her. So then we go back and then I see this bigger dude go in front of her and just walk right in front of her, just let this guy walk in front of her
And I was like, that's really, really messed up. Everything else was super fun. I've never had that happen to me. And we were just so like pissed off from the rest of the night. But we moved. We met some really cool people. We had a all girls mosh pit. And it was just really fun the rest of the night. Like, nobody should have the right to put their hands on me. I've never had a man put their hands on me like that. And I cannot believe this woman just thought she had the right to put her hands around me and stop me from going, even though, like, she didn't pay for, like, a seat. She didn't pay for that seat. So it's not like I was doing something I wasn't supposed to be. I was just going through the crowd. She doesn't have the right to put her hands on me like that. That was very messed up. I really hope that rave culture isn't changing. But I didn't film a proper exit to this video, so watch me and Carolyn start an all-girls mosh pit. We tried. It's hard, but we tried. So, I love you guys. I will not stop raving. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Please strike.